tonight because a lot of our students have other obligations with their families and lots of other activities going on. So really, thank you so much for making time to be here. A quick agenda tonight: we're going to be starting with our orchestra, moving into jazz band, and I'm going to tell you I enjoy hearing these guys in the mornings. It's a beautiful way to start the day, listening to them. We're going to move into concert band, and then finally with choir. So I hope you enjoy. Please remember to say thank you to your amazing students. They show up every day, they work really hard, and I could not be more proud of them. So at this time, I'm going to turn us over to Mr. Ferguson to kind of share a little bit of information about what they're going to be doing.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for coming out and being here, and it's great to have this much support and families and all of you here. You're going to hear a couple different pieces from the orchestra. We're going to start out with a Dua Lipa song that you might have maybe you've heard on the radio before, so you'll hear an example of that. We'll play through one of her songs, and then we just a couple weeks ago, or 1 week ago? 1 week ago, we had an assembly where we performed a medley of 5 songs. There was a cultural celebration assembly, and the orchestra played examples of 5 different songs from different cultures represented within our classes, including we had a Russian rock song, an Indian song from a movie, we had a Mexican pop song, and a Vietnamese pop song, and a Tagalog pop song from the Philippines. So you're gonna hear those 5 little snippets of songs after we play through our Dua Lipa song, and we're really excited to share with you. So thanks so much for being here tonight. Thank you.
and you can hold them up there. For that, why don't we, I can bring them to the side here.
So, what a great job by the orchestra. If I can have the jazz band please come to the stage. These guys work extra hard in a way. They meet on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7:30, a half hour before school. So, but the hard work really is gonna pay off. So we're gonna start the night off with a composition from Stevie Wonder called Superstition. We'll be right back. It's getting warm though. So, our next song is made famous by Booker T and the MGs. It's called Green Onions.
Get it, boy!
This year, and I want to give a shout out to Matthew on the vibraphone, who took a solo. Neil on trumpet. Elijah on trumpet. As well as Samuel on the organ. So that was awesome to see them start to improvise. And for the jazz band's final song of the night, we're gonna go do a Tito Puente composition called Oye Como Va.
Thank you.
So here we have our concert band. We're going to start off with a very popular college football song, soccer song, football, depending on where you're from. This is Seven Nation Army by the White Stripes. All right. During rehearsals, we have some joke tellers. So in between each song, they tell a joke. So here we go.
What is the most musical thing about a chicken?
What?
I don't know.
Drumsticks.
And on that note, we're going to go into our second song, which is Terracotta Warriors.
Thank you.
too.
Okay, what's up?
We have one more joke before the choirs.
All right, Samuel, one man here. Ready?
And Nickelback.
Featuring Nickelback.
We Know the Way, and so you'll hear a combination of languages, including Spanish, and then we'll sing in Samoan for We Know the Way, in Tongan, and in English as well. And then after that, the choir will sing just the choir and piano, and the band will be dismissed to take their seats, and you'll hear us end the night with kind of a goodbye song that the choir helps to pick. It's a song by Rihanna called Stay, kind of wishing about not wanting to leave and kind of that sadness of leaving and kind of that time with so many eighth graders ending the year, and it's kind of a goodbye song that they helped pick up. So thank you so much. This is our last set of three songs.
You guys got this.
Yeah, you do.
Of course they do.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's all the music we have for tonight. Thank you so much, everyone. We're wondering if you can get a call from maybe a few students or families to help us with putting the weights and stuff real quick, putting away our instruments and everything.